Welcome to the City of Fort Worth Code Compliance Department Consumer Health Division Illness Prevention Guidelines. This is for the National Finals Rodeo for 2020. Per Governor Abbott's Executive Order GA32, the following guidelines must be in place at all times. All employees must wear masks. Patrons must wear masks while not seated. Social distancing protocols of 6 feet for distance must be enforced. Groups may not be larger than 10 people. Masks are required on outdoor patios. Please remember, you are responsible for compliance on private property. So this means anywhere on your property, including inside, outside, and patio, you are responsible for. The role of the Consumer Health Department is to educate businesses about the current governor's executive orders and any changes. Public health, safety inspections, and compliance visits to businesses and vendors. This will include masks and social distancing, ensure facilities have adequate hot water, electricity, adequate waste disposal, and fire control. Consumer health will also be responsible for preventing the illegal sale of foods and trinkets, etc., from vendors in the area. Prevent soliciting of the public and businesses. Provide COVID-19 safety information and masks for the public. Ensure food safety, and any enforcement action if necessary. Consider adding dedicated personnel to assist you with mask and distancing compliance. Ensure signs are posted regarding mask requirements and social distancing throughout the facility. Monitor the occupancy of your business to ensure the safety of your patrons. And also provide masks to customers that need one. Have a plan in place and be ready to execute. Outdoor safety precautions must be in place as well. Outdoor events that are greater than 10 people must be approved. Request may be made at requests@fortworthtexas.gov. Masks are required when on public streets and while waiting in lines outdoors. Although outdoor patios do not have an occupancy limit, guests must be seated to eat or drink. Bar service is allowed, but groups should still be separated to maintain social distancing. Restaurant guidelines currently in place. You may have no more than 75% of your listed occupancy. You must have adequate cleaning supplies such as hand washing soap, bleach, and hand sanitizer. Masks must be worn by staff and patrons unless seated. Keep all food production inside of your business. Don't let staff work if they are sick. Take temperatures of staff to prevent illnesses. For complete guidelines in your restaurant, please visit www.open.texas.gov. Current guidelines for bars in the City of Fort Worth. Bars may have no more than 50% of their listed occupancy. They must have adequate seating for all customers. While dancing is discouraged, if dancing does occur, masks must be worn on the dance floors at all times. You may only eat and drink while seated, and don't let staff work if they are sick. Ensure to take temperatures of staff to prevent illness. Per GA32, guidelines currently in place may change based on hospitalization rates. For the most updated information, please visit www.open.texas.gov. If you currently do not have a health permit to cater, but are requested to, you will need to obtain a temporary health permit from the City of Fort Worth. To apply for a temporary health permit, please visit the link below or call Consumer Health at 817-392-7255. If you are obtaining a temporary health permit, you are still required to have your food safety equipment, such as thermometers, a hand washing station, ice for cooling, masks, glove, sanitizer, and a 3-compartment wear washing station. Temporary food vendors are required to have a 3-compartment dishwashing station with sanitizer and the appropriate test strips. Temporary food vendors must have a hand washing station with soap, paper towels, and a bucket to collect wastewater. Here is a map of the event area for the Fort Worth Stockyards. Businesses, including restaurants, bars, hotels, and retail establishments, must ensure they are following the illness prevention guidelines. Please feel free to reach out to these important contacts with any questions you may have. Thank you, and please wear a mask.